Apex. Fucking Apex. Even before the world went crazy, I was already starting to hate them. Apex phones, Apex AR glasses,
I hate that I have to use
Apex
biobands. Norks don't respond too well to wood.
Everything we saw and heard was filtered through the Apex branded tech. And they knew everything about us from the information we happily volunteered. They knew our likes and dislikes, our heart rates, our sleep patterns. Every aspect of our private lives.
Good to see you.
Put that away, for God's sake.
Go easy.
Wristwatches, radios, digital clocks. Electrical goods, guaranteed showcase for your money back. The bathroom's filled.
Good work, Brady. This will show people that the Norks can be beaten.
There's rumors amongst the people of Earlston of a rooftop garden somewhere near your position. If you can find a way to reach it, we can send some people to help expand it and keep it safe.
Thank you. 당신은 아주 피폐하게.
이 지역은 이상이 없습니다. 다음 명령을 기다리겠습니다.
Party with me.
Digital clocks. Fully charged batteries.
How about you just give a few dollars like we say we did it?
Wristwatches, radios, digital clocks, fully charged batteries. The best in Philly.
Your voice is driving me.
Electrical goods, guaranteed working, or your money back.
Brady, Ned here. It's working. The people are starting to get behind us. Keep doing what you're doing, Brady. We need chaos. Then we can rescue my guys in the confusion.
Are you new here?
Good work in order. All powered up and good to go.
Can I, you know...
Batteries! Electrical goods. Electricals. Guaranteed working. Good working order. Your money back.
Move on to the next.
Supervisors must collate data and send the resulting document to Central.
I cannot gaze at the camera.
What the hell? Watch out!
There just aren't enough ways to say thank you.
The current terror threat level is medium.
I don't even know how to repay you.
Hey, what's up? You're looking a little lost.
I got nothing you can take. Get back to working.
Sorry, I don't mean to be rude, but do I know you?
Brady, this will help build support in the district.
Got a whole lot more interesting. No way.
Stay home. There has been a disturbance in your area. The police officers are on their way.
Fully charged battery. The best in
Chile.
Battery all powered up and good to go. Fully charged battery, the best in Philly.
It's cold out here.
Get busy fighting or get busy dying.
Wrist battery. Powered up
digital
and good to go.
Clocks.
Batteries, fully charged
electricals,
the best good work in order.
You get a Mungo, Marajo.
Thank you.
확인을 할 수 있을지 정말 모르겠다니까.
Batteries, electricals, good work in order, wristwatches, radios, digital clocks. Batteries, electricals, good work in order.
Ralston drone maintenance teams, please report.
That was way... Jesus, what are they doing?
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
I've heard what you and Ned are doing. Stirring up trouble here in Ulster. You ever stop to think about the consequences? People are gonna get killed, Brady. The KPA won't stop to discriminate. They'll do whatever it takes to crush disorder. You have no right to risk innocent lives. I don't care how important your cause. You have no right!
Again.
Oh, way to go, Brady. That'll help get people on our side.
Send the resulting document to Central.
Great work!
Fuck. Run. Go!
Ow! Ow! Fuck you!
Whoa! I've been waiting a long time.
Why is the food truck coming back? I'm starving.
Remain calm. There has been an incident in your area. Peace officers will be arriving soon to investigate further.
We need to leave.
Turn it all around.
Clerical teams must report all security data to their supervisors on hourly rotations.
For your safety, do not obstruct this unit.
You're under arrest. Bond
shit, I'm out of here. This district. I ain't sticking around to see you get shot up.
Enough, goddammit.
CCTV maintenance team to Sector 12. Report to supervising officer for more details.
I have a friend in Earlston who recently decided to sign up. Cisco. I never got to see it before things went bad.
Hey, take it easy.
Fully charged battery. The best in service.
Electrical goods. Guaranteed working. Or your money back.
When approached by a seeker, please stand still, arms by your side, and look directly into the scanner until the process is complete.
We can do this the easy way.
Fully charged batteries. The best in filling.
Our situation is so ugly.
I'm with Artie Woodson.
Motherfuck!
Oh, way to go, Brady! That'll help get people on our side.
On your way.
Get back!
Fully charged batteries. Batteries
and
fill
it.
All powered up and good to go.
Oh, Jesus. Fucking resistance.
Fully charged batteries. The best in filling.
Did you need something?
I'll tell you now. I don't do credit. Thanks, we do our best.
Good work in order.
Hey, what do you need? Hey, everything okay?
Take a moment and look. The current revolution.
Behind your back. Ugh. You there.
Nothing makes my blood boil more than seeing the North. Or even physically assaulting innocent civilians. And still, after all this time, most people avert their eyes and walk around.
Being vigilant. Terror. terrorists may be operating
make this
in
count.
His district. Is medium.
Incoming message for liaison team 9. Report to central message control with ID codes.
Help me! Somebody!
Realize that.
Everybody down, stay.
Nice one, Brady. This'll help build support in the district.
Not again.
The old clergy house next to the Ashgate Church is seeing some heavy KPA traffic. If you can, try to recon the building and see what's going on that has them so interested.
Avoiding the sidewalk's gaze and spraying their arm on the walls of this game. And it...
Terrorists may be operating
in this
district.
Please stay where you are.
Shit, what are you doing? You want some company?
Everybody run, go!
Gunfire, look out, everybody look out!
Terrorists may be operating in this district.
Run, go!
The best in Philly.
I knew how to express myself better.
Oh, shit!
Battery.
Distractions now. Walker's too important. See it through, Brady. Once we push the Norks back inside their stronghold, we can hit the police station and rescue my people. Just keep going.
Soldier prowling the skylines of our wounded city. A legend amongst the rest. An icon of strength and determination.
Disengaging.
The Norks don't know her by name, but by God, do they know her work. She's taken out more patrols than anyone can count. She's a product of dark times. And like a superhero, she's risen to the status of a symbol. The Norks tremble when they think of her, as well they should. She's coming for them.
Batteries, electricals, good work in order.
Standing by. This unit is now authorized for deadly force.
It hurts me to see the citizens of this great city becoming collaborators.
Watches, batteries, all powered up and good to go.
We're trading in for a hot
battery. You have made it. Entry, leaving in 15 minutes. Legendary spoken word poet,
Studious Silas was arrested this morning and taken away by a spineless...
Just another day, huh?
Be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this district.
Table's a turn, motherfucker.
Attention all citizens. Congregating in public areas is a crime. Illegal groups will be dispersed. Defacing public property and antisocial behavior will not be tolerated. This zone is now subject to level 1 anti-hostility measures. Risk incarceration and ration card suspension for your family. Attention citizens, cease all illegal activity and return to your homes immediately.
Brady, there's an abandoned apartment building near your location. It could be used as a resistance house. Find a way in and see if it's suitable.
Cease illegal activities and return home.
Please, no resistance stunts. People get hurt.
These officers are on their way.
Run, run!
My son!
Do it carefully, no heroes.
All right. Take it easy.
Any persons caught defacing public property or inciting rebellion will be arrested. You have been warned. Civil disorder will not be tolerated. Warning, civil disorder will not be tolerated. The current terror threat level is high.
Antisocial behavior in the zone has led to level 1 anti-hostility measures.
We're taking back America!
Hello and welcome to KAC. Disturbing reports of civil unrest are coming out of Earlston Yellow Zone today.
This is an order from the KPA. Cease and desist all unruly behavior and return to your homes.
Mayor Simpson has said he is confident that any
citizens of Philadelphia disperse and return to your homes peacefully.
Work with the authorities to calm the situation as quickly as possible. Terrorist agitators are being blamed for causing the trouble, happy to put other lives at risk while they remain hidden away. For KAC, I'm Stephen Kung.
Attention citizens, antisocial behavior will not be tolerated. Return to your homes at once or face detainment.
Dark news from our team in Chicago. Resistance fighter Joe Grizzly Bear Olson, a very popular, larger-than-life character in the Chicago South, turned out to be a rat. He'd been informed. wellness in return for prescription drugs from the KP to feed his addiction.
There has been an incident in the
But the same message always needs to be sent when an informant is found. They cut his throat and dumped him on the doorstep of a KPA outpost, with a sign around his neck saying "Rat." They told us it broke their heart to do it.
In your area, but peace officers
but it had to be done.
John Tese unveiled a wide range of new technologies and updates to existing products spanning the consumer, industrial, and military sectors. He received a number of standing ovations
from
the line of driverless electric cars, all of which were available for purchase following the event. No date was given on the
attention, citizens. Cease all illegal activity and return to your
immediately. Indicate that this will be a fulfilling and prosperous year for those.
There has been a disturbance in this area. Please stay where you are and wait for a police officer to investigate.
Be vigilant. Terrorism may be operating in this district. Any persons defacing public property will be arrested. Report any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper. Clear the streets. Repeat, clear the streets. This is an order.
This was inevitable.
Any citizens found damaging public property will be subject to immediate arrest. Report any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper.
Emergency measures are in force. Criminals will face summary justice.
Protesting is a crime. Clear the streets. Protesting is a crime. Clear the streets. agitators will be arrested without exception. If you wish to avoid detainment, return to your homes.
Now the Resistance knows about the garden, they can keep it safe from KPA interference and make sure the produce goes to those who need it most.
All
nice work, Brady.
All agitators will be arrested without exception. If you wish to avoid detainment, return to your homes.
Makes me sick.
Warning. Rioters will be dispersed using deadly force. Cease illegal activities and return home. Warning. Rioters will be dispersed using deadly force. Cease illegal activities and return home. Attention citizens, antisocial behavior will not be tolerated. Return to your homes.
This unit is now authorized for deadly force.
Hands above your head.
Antisocial behavior in the zone has led to level 1 anti-hostility measures. Citizens, remove yourselves from the streets. Repeat, remove yourselves from the streets.
Alpha, head back to the tunnel house. Give the signal from there and broadcast a message across the district to galvanize the people into action.
Help!
Antisocial behavior in the zone has led to level 1 anti-hostility measures. Citizens, disperse and return to your homes peacefully. Rioting is a capital. Deadly force will be used. Attention all citizens. Congregating in public areas is a crime. Illegal groups will be dispersed. Return to your homes and do not support the agitators out on the streets.
You okay? You look tired as hell.
Any citizens found damaging public property will be subject to immediate arrest. Report any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper.
Stay where you are, hands above your head.
Attention. Civil disorder will be met with deadly force. Attention. Civil disorder will be met with deadly force. The current terror threat level is high.
Get out of this neighborhood.
Three,
we don't want
to be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this district. Should return to their homes immediately.
Stay calm. There has been a disturbance in your area.
Good work, Brady. This will show people that the Norks can be beat.
I know you said that. You have to excuse me. I'm memory.
Disperse and return to your homes peacefully. This is an order from the KPA. Cease and desist all unruly behavior and return to your homes. Attention, citizens. Illegal protests will be
You're forcibly asking for dispersed. A KPA beatdown.
Clear the streets immediately.
Help!
Look out! Everybody look out!
Please stay where you are.
What's up?
Remain calm. There has been an incident in your area. Officers will be arriving soon to investigate further.
We die trying.
Attention, citizens. Rioters will face deadly force. Disperse immediately.
As you were.
Ain't no stopping me.
Everybody disperse right now!
Crap. I can't be around this.
Warning. Rioters will be dispersed using deadly force. Cease illegal activities and return home.
Get lost, pal.
Let's break something!
Vandalism and disorder will not be tolerated. Agitators will be arrested on site.
Do you think we can win? I sure do.
Just get a call from your dealer, asshole?
Hey, go blow off some steam.
Brady,
I need more components.
Thank you.
It worked! Yes!
Woo! We did it!
Time to take Earlston back!
Not to fight an oppressive force.
Brady, it's Burnett. I need you at my clinic. It's on your map. I want you to see what you've done.
The war's taken everything, but it took my habit too. Life's weird.
Hey, Brady. I see Parrish is putting a brave face on it, but there's still no word on Walker.
I don't know how long we'll last. What we've got left.
There's another.
Look at those Norks there.
Weapons. This stuff does the job. Hey, easy.
There's another one.
Gotta get home. Sleep. Long day tomorrow.
Go home!
Hey.
Sorry.
I worked in an office. It was boring. What'd I give to be that boring?
Take a look. Take a good look. This is your duty. You and Ned stirred up trouble in the zone. And this is the price? People, Brady. Innocent people. All this fine talk about revolution. But it's always the ordinary people who suffer.
I just don't have the supplies to treat everyone. Seeing as your actions brought most of them here, maybe you'd be willing to help.
KPA have a depot on the other side of town.
Should have medical supplies. You want to do some good? Get me what you can.
Perfect example of why they're so damn cool. They got wind of an officer's party. Ranking KPA and an old young...
Thank you.
That's the depot. Looks like it's protected by electronic locks, but your friends in the Resistance always have ways to override them. I heard Ned established an equipment factory in the district. I suggest you see if they can help. I'm uploading the location onto your phone.
Warning. Rioters will be dispersed using teleporters and return home. All agitators will be arrested without exception. If you wish to avoid detainment, return to your homes.
Wait.
Peacekeepers will arrest all persons found damaging public property. You have been warned.
Wait. Took it back on that.
Let's do this.
You got it.
Let's head out.
Hey, it's Brady, right? You've really been doing good work out there.
What the hell's going on out here?
Sam or Ned. In a world that's become consumed with violence,
holy crap!
We demand peace. Fighting to save lives, desperate to end the bloodshed.
God damn!
Smart about how we do this.
See you back at the base.
See eye to eye with him. But there's not a single person in Philadelphia with a bad word to say about him. His work in this city has been heroic. He'll never be forgotten.
This unit is now authorized for deadly force.
Greg!
Oh shit! Wolverine!
Yeah, that's him.
Aggressive hit-and-run attacks on the enemy, but the execution of these attacks is clean and considered. no resistance member would ever knowingly risk civilian lives.
Not
I want
again.
To tell you about or as they like to call themselves, the Bricktown Mafia. Possibly the baddest motherfuckers of the resistance nationwide. The KPA are simply
seriously
terrified of them. And good God, they should.
Hey, Brady, heard you've been kicking ass.
Summer,
here, come check this out.
You decided to send.
These are hack tools. We designed them to temporarily override KPA systems. We rigged up this KPA gate to test them. Don't ask how we got it. See how the wires lead to the terminal there? You just throw the hack device at the terminal, and the door will open.
But that's not all. Drones and turrets have the same weakness. You can hack them, and they'll freak out and start attacking the KPA.
Yeah, but only until the systems reset. Then they go back to normal, so watch out. Here, grab some hack tools and have a go.
They got away.
Those hack tools will override drones, security doors, cameras, you name it. Pretty damn useful.
Just throw the hack at the panel.
Into the darkness. And that, ladies and gentlemen.
Just throw the hack at the panel.
A statement.
Just throw the hack at the panel. Just throw the hack at the panel.
If you're starting to feel like you want to show solidarity for the resistance, you can
just throw the hack at the panel. Bingo! You just broke into a maximum security compound. Well, that's the theory anyway.
If you run out of hacks, you can always build more.
Yeah. All right, go put them to good use, Brady. See you around.
So why not join them? Yet inventive. And their last big assault on the KPA was a fight. The rattle of falling debris and the smell of burnt earth. The red zone
oh, God,
is a tragic
mine.
The defeat and
oh,
decay,
shit.
But it still has its own beauty.
He's firing! Help
and what
me!
What some see is the scorched remnants of a lost city. We,
get out of here,
the resistance, see as our playground. Those
get
dead trees are where
back.
We planted. These are
what
revolution.
Get back!
Get the fuck out of here!
What the hell?
Oh, God! No!
Help me! Help me!
All you resistance
get
fighters
the fuck out,
out
of
there,
my way!
That
is high.
Never against the clock, Ham Raimi.
I'm really sorry, but I've got to get...
Resistance always have ways to override them. I heard Ned established an equipment factory in the district. I suggest you see if they can help. I'm uploading the location onto your phone.
reason.
Be vigilant.
The Lord's vengeance.
That people are happy to live under constant.
Hey, it's Brady, right? You've really been doing good work out there.
Hey, Brady, heard you've been kicking ass. Here, come check this out.
And bullying.
These are hack tools. We designed them to temporarily override KPA systems. We rigged up this KPA gate to test them. Don't ask how we got it. See how the wires lead to the terminal there? You just throw the hack device at the terminal, and the door will open.
But that's not all. Drones and turrets have the same weakness. You can hack them, and they'll freak out and start attacking the KPA.
Yeah, but only until the systems reset. Then they go back to normal, so watch out. Here, grab some hack tools and have a go.
Larger-than-life character in the Chicago cell.
Those hack tools will override drones, security doors, cameras, you name it. Pretty damn useful.
Just throw the hack at the panel.
To feed his addiction. It was hard to do.
Just throw the hack at the panel.
The message always needs to be sent when an informant is found. They cut his throat.
Bingo. You just broke into a maximum security compound. Well, that's the theory anyway.
If you run out of hack, you can always build more.
That familiar robot-tinged aggressive drone coming from their map automatically translated in real time. No coincidence that they decided to share the same voice for every soldier. It serves to dehumanize them and make them seem like a hive mind. Thousands of identical soldiers.
But without your guns, you're nothing.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, woo!
Watch out!
Oh, you blind? Your
attention, citizens. An illegal protest. Citizens found damaging public property will be subject to immediate arrest. Report any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper. Attention all citizens. Congregating in public areas is a crime. Illegal groups will be dispersed.
Yeah! will be arrested. Report any criminal activity to your nearest.
Sure, the supplies get delivered to Burnett. We need to do what we can for his casualties, but we can't lose any more time. You've got Earlson up off its knees, and we have to capitalize and hit the police station. The prisoners are our only lead on Walker. You've proved you're a capable man, Brady. I know you can do this.
Come on!
Go home, go home! Get out of our country!